Talk to him, give him the business. Influences can lead us towards eternal destruction. Educate yourself daily, frequency and vibration. Without the grace of the Lord, we couldn't even breathe nor function. Humanity is in a crisis. Lack of knowledge of those who chose to not like this. I guess success is never considered an accident. Preach. My goal is to transition the lives of citizens through this motivational speech. I'm far from trying to harm you. Do you know the laws of karma? Please comprehend to what we are facing. The gospel must be first published among all nations. No exceptions, rejected or accepted. We have choices ever since birth. Take responsibilities of your own actions. Procrastinating makes it worse. Life is lessons to be taught. Caught up in your feelings, emotional stress. I totally understand. Why should love have to hurt? Happiness at the end of the day is what everyone searched for. A diagnosed broken heart has no prescription, unavailable in stores.
Talk to him, give him the business.
Reproach your senses, peep your surroundings. Not to sound arrogant, this acapella, no beat. Imagine in a Jeep, pounding. Know for sure why you're clowning, but it's cool. God will bless me, make the presence of my enemies a footstool. Highly appreciated, much respect goes out to YouTube.
Talk to him, give him the business.
Subscribe and like. I'm thankful, grateful for the views. So the way I'm going to end this, my brothers and sisters, best advice I give to you, always refuse to be offended.
Talk,